Another tank-killing possibility for the Lynx is the transport of a team with the Milan ground-launched anti-tank missile, complete with reloads and local protection infantrymen. A seven-man team can be landed in a tactically advantageous position and then be resupplied or evacuated by the Lynx as the situation develops.